Well, the Steelers play in the last game of the Week 9 slate, a Monday night meeting with the Chicago Bears at Heinz Field. Pittsburgh has won 19 consecutive Monday night football games at home. How will they make it 20? Let's find out now. It's time for our keys to the game presented by your neighborhood Ford store. Here's Bob Pompieni and Coach Tomlin.
All right, Missy. Well, let's talk about Chicago's offense, what you need to do to neutralize it. You guys have, when you play the defense you're capable of, Coach, I mean, we saw the results in Buffalo. We saw it in Cleveland. What do you got to do to slow this team down? Because they're a team capable.
You know, it starts with smashing the run for us. And usually that's regardless of opponent, but especially this week. The Bears are a top five rushing team. Quarterback mobility is also a major factor in terms of playing them. So we're going to have our hands full in terms of minimizing the run game component of play. They played with multiple backs this year. They started the season with David Montgomery as their featured runner, a talented young guy out of Iowa State who's missed some time due to injury. And he's giving way to Hubbard, another young guy from Virginia Tech. But the interesting thing is both of those runners have over 300 and so yards rushing. You put their totals together, you're looking at about a 700-yard rushing total for a featured runner. They're number five, again, in the league in rushing offense, and so it starts there for us. We had a good week in that regard last week playing against Cleveland. It's important that we continue to build and not take a step back in terms of our run defense.
And offensively, it appears as if you guys are going to lean more on the run game and just the power of football that comes with that, which I think obviously helps the pass game. We saw Ben last week and the two critical drives go 11 for 14. How do those two work together, and is that something you'd like to continue?
I think it's balance for us. And so, you know, yes, we have run the ball increasingly well in recent weeks, but it's in an effort to have balance on offense so that we can run it when we choose to, we can pass it when we choose to, and work to keep defenses off balance. A good example of that is, you know, at the end of the game on second down, we were able to hit Deontay Johnson on an RPO in a run circumstance and get a 50-yard chunk and really kind of put the game away. And so when you're able to run the ball and you're able to throw the ball, you have that balance that allows you to make decisions in those moments to keep people off balance, to do what it is you desire to do, which is move the chains, ring the scoreboard up, possess the ball, and win the game.
What's up, Steelers Nation? It's TJ Watt. Welcome to the Pittsburgh Steelers official YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to our channel to stay up to date on everything going on in the Steel City. Thank you for being the best fans in football. Here we go.